Hi, my name's Zuzu Ali. As a younger voice's perspective on the Black Lives Matter movement, I think that it's a really great movement that needed to happen, you know, after Breonna Taylor and George Floyd. And it's getting, you know, everyone's voices out at all ages, you know, and all activism, you know, levels, which is really great. And it's slowly making a change. But it still is a change that's leading up to a big change that hopefully really will happen. And I know that my opinion is very strong on things like this. And, you know, I'm always there to educate someone that, you know, might have a different side, you know, of the movement. But I'm respectful about it, you know. I know lots of other people cannot be respectful, but I try and be respectful. They have a different opinion, but I also do, you know, respect myself to educate them as someone who needs to be educated a bit more, you know? Okay, thank you.